Barrett Alto.
Is there anything you cannot sing? You did out Celine Celine last week. It was Driving and Donna Summer. You always deliver, always, always, and you look amazing.
That last No Girl had wings. It was soaring. We were right there with you. You look like a beautiful Finnish fairy princess up there. It was very enchanting. You being able to do that song, Celine Dion classic like that from that movie, it just is a testimony of how great a vocalist you are.
Yes.
Great
job.
So, you know what? You've had two incredible weeks. Last week, you know, we all absolutely loved taking on a Celine Dion song like this, you know? And I liked the arrangement because it was different. Then it had that big ending, and you controlled the vocal perfectly. I don't like the dress of them, being honest with you. Okay, I like you being a little bit more wacky, but that's my only thing.
I love to see all these different sides of you and all different vocal approaches that you can take on, and they're all superb. I've got goosebumps when you were singing, and I'm very proud of you.